Hi, it's Carrie here. Today we are looking at some more new animals for the watering hole. You will see a red fox, a spider monkey, Bactrian camel, another new hippopotamus, the one in the water there. And a big grizzly bear. Give a thumbs up if you like wildlife. Red foxes live in many different habitats, including forests, grasslands, mountains and deserts, and even suburban areas. They are found throughout the world. They are very intelligent, smart and resourceful in finding food and adapting to their surroundings. The reddish coat is white underneath, with a big bushy white tipped tail. The tail aids its balance, keeps it warm when sleeping, and is used for communication as a signal. Notice the long upright ears. Red foxes are sometimes brown, black, or silver in colour. They are most active at night, resting during the day, curling their long bushy tails around themselves to keep warm. The Bactrian camel. Bactrian camels have two humps. The humps are used for storing fat, which can be converted to water and energy when food is not available. This means they can travel long distances without food or water. As the fat in the humps is used, they become floppy and flabby. Bactrian camels live in Central and East Asia's rocky deserts, where there are extremes of temperature. Their thick, shaggy coat keeps them warm in winter and molts or falls out as the weather gets warmer. Bactrian camels rarely sweat to conserve fluid. They have adapted to desert conditions by being able to close their nostrils to keep the sand out. Their bushy eyebrows and two rows of long eyelashes protect their eyes from the sand. Their large flat foot pads help them navigate through the rough rocks and sand. Hippopotamus. Their greyish-brown body is almost completely hairless, with only a few bristles around the mouth and the tip of the tail. Hippopotamuses like to spend a large amount of time in the water to keep cool. The hippopotamus needs to resurface every 3 to 5 minutes to breathe. A clear membrane covers and protects their eyes while allowing them to see underwater. Also, the position of their eyes and nostrils allows them to see and breathe while they are partly submerged. In the evening, they leave the water and look for grass to eat. The grizzly bear is a subspecies of the brown bear that came from Europe and Asia. Today, they are only found in the woodlands, forests and valleys near the rivers in North America and Canada. Grizzly bears most commonly have brown fur. The hairs on the shoulders and their back have white tips, giving them a grizzled look. Grizzly bears are easy to identify by their humped shoulders, 2 to 4 inch long curved claws, and concave face. The large muscular hump on their shoulders gives the grizzly the power to dig in the ground and tear apart dead logs to find food with its long claws. Grizzlies can reach speeds up to 35 miles per hour and are excellent swimmers. To communicate, they use growls, roars, and snorts. The spider monkey. Spider monkeys live in wet and dense tropical rainforests. One of the most interesting features is the spider monkey's long tail, which is used to grab onto branches as they swing through the jungle, much like having an extra arm or leg. Spider monkeys like to hang from the trees by holding different branches with their limbs and long tails, looking like dangling spiders. Spider monkeys do not have a thumb. Their forefingers are curved for swinging through the trees. They live in the treetops and rarely go to the ground. They like to eat fruit, seeds, nuts and flowers, and sometimes birds' eggs and insects. Thank you for watching my video. Please stay right on here at Super Fun Reviews for more fun videos. See you again soon. Please remember to subscribe, share, and like. Thank you. For more dinosaur videos, click the picture.